Derek Poe, who you may remember as the guy who carried his unloaded rifle through Parkdale Mall, was back in court today. Poe, pictured here on December 28th, was charged with disorderly conduct after police received a safety complaint from someone in the mall. Today, at the pretrial hearing, a Jefferson County judge refused a defense request to throw out the case. The defense is questioning the law and the authenticity of the complaint.
There's no evidence that he threatened anybody with it, that it ever left its safely held position on a strap on his back. And so we believe that this case is basically been manufactured or been blown up to prosecute Mr. Poe.
Poe is due back in court on October 20th.